Hi, can you wave hi? Where's your nose? Are you kissing? Where's your nose? That's mommy's nose. Where's mommy's eyes? Eyes. Where's mommy's hair? Where's mommy's ears? Ears. Where's mommy's tongue? That's Emma's tongue. Where's mommy's mouth? Where's mommy's hair? Hair. Where does Jesus live? Where does Jesus live? In mommy's heart? Does he live in Emma's heart? Yeah, he lives in Emma's heart. Can you wave?
Bye.
Bye. Hi, everybody. Happy Monday. I was just like not in a vlogging mood. I was trying to get some videos done this weekend so I could get them pre-uploaded on our channel and scheduled out like I have been doing. And I just did not have the motivation to like sit there and get it done. Like I filmed a video and then I ended up thinking I need like just scratch that, we'll go back and refilm it. So today's kind of just like a hi, how's it going? It's Monday and it was my first day back at work. I had a 3-day weekend this weekend and I just did not feel like going back to work today. 3-day weekends always do that to you. You're kind of like, do I really have to go back? And like even though you've got an extra day off, it doesn't feel like it. It feels like it was just like a regular weekend. I don't know. Anybody else relate to that or is it just me? So yeah, so we're just hanging out at home. Trying to think of some interesting vlogs to get up this week. If you have any suggestions, you can leave them below as a comment. I would really appreciate it because my like Veda creativity is coming to like a stall. So I'm trying to think of what else is going on. Not much is going on this week. We are going to be going to the state fair on Saturday with my sister and my dad and my brother and my sister's boys. And it'll be Emma's first time at the fair. I'm really excited about that. It's going to be hot. It's going to be like 90 degrees. And it'll be busy, but it'll be fun to go all together as a family. And besides that, we just have work this week and, you know, it's crazy. I can't believe that August is almost over. The next week is already the last week in August, and then it's going to be September and fall, and I just can't believe how fast the summer has gone, and I don't want this, like, summer to end because I know it's going to be fall, and then it's going to be winter, and we had the longest winter ever in the history of winters last year here in Minnesota, so I just really want to, like, savor this nice, warm, hot weather. But I figured maybe for this video or sometime this within the next week or so before Veda ends that we would do an updated question and answer video for you guys. We have a lot of new subscribers to our channel and so there's probably people that have questions for us, questions that, you know, maybe we've answered before, but if you're new, you don't know. So if you have any questions for us, leave them below as a comment because we will definitely do a question and answer update video for you guys. But I think that's pretty much it. I won't blabber on any longer because I feel like I'm just all over the place today. But it's Monday, so is that a good excuse? Yeah. Anyways, we'll see you guys next time. Bye.